It doesn't matter how much fame and money you have. What matters the most is if you lead a healthy life. How do you do that? Just remember these things. The stomach is injured when you do not have breakfast in the morning. The kidneys are injured when you do not even drink 10 glasses of water in 24 hours. The gallbladder is injured when you do not even sleep until 11 o'clock and do not wake up to the sunrise. The small intestine is injured when you eat cold and stale food. The large intestines are injured when you eat more fried and spicy food. The lungs are injured when you breathe in smoke and stay in polluted environment of cigarettes. The liver is injured when you eat heavy fried food, junk and fast one. The heart is injured when you eat your meal in more salt and cholesterol. The pancreas is injured when you eat sweet things because they are tasty and freely available. The eyes are injured when you work in the light of mobile phones and computer screen in the dark. Likewise, you have your brain injured when you start thinking negative thoughts. The soul gets injured when you don't have family and friends to care and share with you in life their love, affection, happiness, sorrow, or joy. All these parts are not available in the market. They are not tradable. So take good care and keep your body parts healthy. Remember, keeping healthy life is staying happy. So lead a happy and healthy life. Thank you.